Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
What the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole. Wait here. I don't want to get skittish because I brought someone to work. Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back.
O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name, Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her? There he is.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Boozer?
Oh, goddammit, Boozman. Where the hell did you go?
Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. He said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just the... Great, let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. That sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go. All right, Deacon out.
Deke, over here! Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. He said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah, just the... Great, let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. That sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go. All right, Deacon out.
Deke, over here! Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell? I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Easy color. So he's not infected. Shit, he's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, just, no, we can't. We can't leave him here, Geek. We can't. We can't do it.
Here, here. Let me do it.
Really? You can.
Okay, boy. It's okay. You see, it's okay.
All right, just. Oh, Jesus, Dick.
It's okay. Just. That's it. Don't worry.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? If you hadn't made this shit for me, my arm, I don't know where I'd be. I guess you know.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice, not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on. There's your bike.
Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
Doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddammit.
You really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Well, seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old fucking...
Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you mourned long enough?
Asshole.
Oh. Yeah, that's the only move I got. one. I gotta get my Sarius back to work. Can't be gonna feed itself. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row. Fucking shit.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
Died that night. And there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Loser will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Skizzo.
Hey, Deke. Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Asshole. Goddamn Skizzo.